everyone, welcome back to my channel. And I did this Snapchat video when I went to go edit. The sound came out, so I don't know what happened to the sound. But anyway, we're gonna be making cheesy shrimp cakes, and I got this bag of medium raw shrimp from Aldi's, and I'm just actually gonna be using a half a bag. You have to peel them and wash them and remove the tail. So that's what I'm gonna be doing right here. That's what I'm doing right here. After I have did all that, I patted them dry, and I took half of the shrimp and put some to the side because I'm just going to like saute those. But the ones that I'm going to use for my cakes, I'm just going to cut them up into small little pieces. Yeah. They're not going to be too small, but, you know, some little chunky pieces. And I put them in the bowl, as you can see. Now, the recipe that I did get this from was off of Facebook, and they actually used mozzarella cheese, but I had sharp cheddar shredded cheese in my refrigerator, so that's what I'm using. And trust me, ladies and gentlemen, I am actually just eyeballing everything, and I'm just kind of like going off the video that I used. So I put the cheese in. I got one egg. And the next thing that you put in there is some mayonnaise. And I just put a couple of little squirts up in there. Not too much. That's about it. And then I seasoned everything up. I used some parsley flakes. I have some Tony's Creole seasoning. And some garlic powder, some paprika, and whatever else you want to put in there. And then my little helper, Chef Mylan, is mixing it all up for me. So just mix all your ingredients together. And then after you do that, you're going to add some flour. And the flour just gives it its tackiness so that it'll be able to go into the, when you put it in the skillet, it won't fall apart. It kind of just holds it together and it makes that little bready as well. So as you can see now, it's like a little tacky, like a thick paste. And what I did was I had my skillet heating with some olive oil in it. And I used a ice cream scooper to make some little balls that I'm just gonna put it in there in my skillet. And I just dropped some in the pan, and as you can see, they're not specifically round, but they're put together. And if you hear my children and they daddy in the background, please forgive me. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to let them brown on one side. And it'll take too long, maybe about 3 or 4 minutes, and then I flip them over. They're nice and crispy. They were really easy to flip. They didn't fall apart or anything. And that's what they look like. Now, from that half a bag of shrimp, I made 5 cakes. I got 2, 3 done, and then I got 2 on the skillet still cooking. And so if you do the whole bag, I'm sure you could probably do about 10 cakes. And let me tell you, this is me tasting it, girl. I'm talking. I don't know what happened to my audio, but they was really, really, really good. I'm gonna try it next time with the actual mozzarella cheese to see how it tastes. But these were delicious for me, and my baby loved them. He said they were yummy. So yeah, that's my real quick, easy, cheesy shrimp cakes. And you see all that shrimp chunks in there, girl? Mm-hmm. Thanks so much for watching. See you in my next video. Smooches. Bye.